feel like you guys might like it. It's been a little over a year since I posted it over the about the truck. The road's low-key slippery. Damn it. Phone that I can in person. I think that's a little bit dangerous to be looking at the phone though. It is clear though. Which is weird. at least. I should have just parked over there. Whoop. Honestly, who would do such a thing? Like, what the fuck? Who does donuts in the middle of fucking gravel? With, like, cars passing by and shit? Damn. Let's come over here and look at the view. Damn, homie moving in the Lexus, and I should have fucking parked the camera over there. That's not very good. Trees and shit. Dog shit. Honestly, there's no fucking view over here. But it's cold as shit. I'll go back to the truck for this shit. Look at that. Okay, fuck this shit. Hace frío. Damn, mira esa puta troca. Está bien mugrosa la hija de puta. You can see the bird shit on it. Yeah. Verga, no me cruzo hasta allá, güey. Ahí quedamos. Why the mess was forgetting to record? so much fucking noise. That's all the clutch, man. If it was the fucking electric one, it would be so fucking quiet. I think that's what I might do next to this truck. Electric fan conversion. The steering knuckle on the right side is going bad. Yeah, and it's weird because on other two-wheel drive F-150s from 04 to 08, some models have a different design. This one has like the spindle, I guess, has one with the knuckle, as in it has like similar to smaller cars, I guess. It's the only way I could describe it. I can't find replacement knuckles for this truck because it sometimes squeaks like a motherfucker during turns. Doesn't do anything straight, like driving straight and shit. Just during some tight turns at certain speeds, it squeaks. Damn. I just saw the gas gauge go down. It's alright though. Oh, the Mustang I was running away from caught up to me. A big brake kit on this truck would be pretty cool. Like, I'm not sure what I want to go towards for this truck. Like, if keep it stock, or to like lower it or lift it. Not sure. If I should keep the stock 4.6 and just either turbo it or supercharge it or put nitrous on it until it blows, or 5.0 swap it, or just wait till this bitch blows up and then swap it with a 5.0. I don't know what to do yet, but yeah. I love it.